We are talking to one and only Brandon Krause. He's in the, sounds like Mike Tyson. You just told me you're in the best shape you've ever been.
I just, there's nothing to do but like work out twice a day. So that's just like all I've been doing.
At least you didn't go to the fridge 80 times a day and balloon up.
Yes, yes. So it was one or the other. So I think I picked the better of the two.
So the good news is, the big news is boxing is coming back. On June 9th, Top Rank will have 4 fights, and June 11th, 4 more fights. Tell me about, how excited are you to see that boxing is coming back?
I mean, that's my whole life and livelihood, so I'm ecstatic that's happening. I'm even actively trying to get some of my fighters on those cards. They put out the regulations, I think, yesterday that, all participants are going to have to first pass the COVID test.
Correct.
And then you're going to... All the corners are going to have masks on.
Correct.
And everything is going to be disinfected. You know, it's all the precautions are going to be adhered to.
They're going to use 2 cup men for the whole thing. Stitch Duran, like UFC, change the cup, like keep the cup men. Stitch Duran and Mike Basil.
Yeah, cool. Good.
So, Brennan, right now with boxing coming back, which fight are you most excited to see out of all the fights we've been waiting for?
Well, probably the one I'm most excited to see is the one we will never see, which is Spence Crawford. But that's the matchup I think that boxing should have right now.
Teofimo Loma is a big one too.
It's agreed, but not as big as Spence Crawford.
Who wins that one, Teofimo Loma?
Loma.
Why?
He's just got two. He's just got a heck of a lot more in pretty much every department other than the power, I think, for Lopez. And I think for Lopez, it's going to be such a huge step up as well. But for Loma, not so much.